Could we meet a fan-made language blooper on the TV?
Could
the kids
we have
the
another
this time we have a tiny sweater.
Yeah, I agree with E. It was D's fault this time.
Oh, oops. It's okay, let's just wait for the others to leave the studio and then we'll do the next take.